We're constantly told that humanity is trapped on Earth and alone in the universe. Astronomers scan space with telescopes. Radio physicists listen to deep space and send signals into the cosmic abyss. Space is empty, say scientists. We haven't detected anything. There's no one there. No one's flying. No one's responding. We've sent probes to neighboring planets. They're deserted and lifeless. If aliens exist, they live at an inaccessible distance from Earth. The likelihood that we'll encounter another intelligent civilization in the Milky Way is extremely low. We're doomed to remain on Earth. We can't reach the neighboring planets of the solar system. With our current level of energy and technology, we're incapable of colonizing even the nearest moon. Meeting intelligent beings from other planets is only a pipe dream. Let's write science fiction books and make science fiction films. This is the opinion of official science and global propaganda. We are being deceived. In fact, space is teeming with life. There are many signs of a space civilization on Earth. Humans are also space dwellers. All the planets in the solar system are artificially created for convenient human existence and interplanetary travel. In the recent past, people on Earth traded with the inhabitants of neighboring planets. People just like us.